morning. Wow, look at that. Yeah, they're flying right over us, the planets are. Yeah, looking real nice. Ooh. Yeah, look at that. You can see the debris engulfing the moon. Yeah, look at that. It's kind of Transylvania kind of right, looking like Transylvania up in here. But the planets are flying overhead of ahead of us, and you know, Earth has really wobbled in the last few hours. Seriously, in the last few hours, really, we wobbled, you know, big time. So these things are gonna, you know, be shaking us again back and forth. Gonna be causing some, you know, tectonic action, atmospheric action, you know, probably, you know, some ocean, you know, instability. But yeah, they're really, man, really. You hear the birds? They've been chirping for almost 2 hours now. I mean, they've been literally chirping all night. And it's fun and everything. So it's really good that, you know, people are, you know, opening their eyes and, you know, seeing there's a lot of, you know, weird stuff. You know, because you can see the planet right there. Like, and then you can see the planet up there and the moon's over there, and you're gonna see some objects probably, you know, glow behind it, you know. And if you look how the moon is tilted, well, you probably can't see it, but it's, so that means the sun's not where it should be, or Earth's not where it should be, because the moon's not supposed to light up at that angle. At that angle, moon should not light up like that. It should be more of a, you know, kind of a flat look. Yeah, see how they're coming around? Yeah. See how it, you can see how it's whipping around the moon. Isn't that sweet? Isn't that sweet? Really nice though, but we're, you know, we're getting a lot of, you know, I'm getting a lot of good vibes out there, man. There's lots of love in the air, you know. You know, I really want to thank a couple people that's really, you know, helped me in understanding a lot more, you know. You know, thank you very much, Amanda. You know, Emma, thank you very, very much. You know, I like to have coffee with a couple ladies too. They're always a pleasure to listen to. And so forth. So, you know, we're really doing, you know, look at that. See how it's going? Oh, perfect timing. How they're going around. Oh, the moon. Look at the moon. Oh, it's about to. Oh, you might be able to see some stuff behind it. But the, yeah, the planet's right there. See, if I actually kept, you know, the camera straight, you would actually see the trees swaying with the wobbling of the earth. The trees actually sway back and forth minutely, but they sway. And I just picked up on that just recently, that the trees, when the earth is shifting it, they go like that. Ooh, you know, it's kind of eerie when that happens. But yeah, they're coming around, you know. And again, this, you know, this is the pass, you know, the third pass. Of course, they're coming around, you know. And then, you know, we're gonna probably see some rain, maybe, I don't know, but you know, the weather is going to stay cool. It might warm up when they come in front of us because they radiate heat. But it's going to get cool again. It's going to get windy in a lot of different places. It's going to get real windy in a lot of different places, you know. And this might, you know, affect, you know, the weather patterns, which probably will become very erratic, you know. It used to be that we used to have a high of 80, a low of 62. Now it's, you know, Now it's a high in between 80 and 68 and a low of 50 to, you know, so it's very, very kind of funny, you know, especially how they don't show the isobars on weather maps no more, because they can't, because they're fluctuating too much. So they don't show the isobars on weather maps anymore when you're watching the 10 o'clock news, which is another strange fact that nobody's really picking up on. But yeah, you know, we're still, you know, we're still in the midst of, you know, God proper, you know, properly placing his, you know, his work upon us, you know. In Hawaii, a whole lake evaporated within like minutes. A whole lake evaporated in Hawaii. Right? It was like trippy. It was trippy. So, you know, that's just kind of the stuff that could be happening. And, you know, of course, you know, the weather patterns, you know, I'm, you know, I keep saying, you know, France is, you know, you know, France has got to do something. So they, you know, because I don't think, you know, they can see what's coming. Literally, I don't think they can see what's coming. And, of course, that's God's veil. You can't see his work. You can't understand his word. You don't see his miracles. You know, you're not in the light and love. Got to be in the light and love. There's lots of love out there. And I pretty much am enjoying seeing all this and how it's just playing out, you know. But this next pass, beware. This next pass, beware. See, look at the moon again. Beware of this next pass. I'm kind of really serious about this one, you know. And then we got two more before they leave out. But then when they come back, oh no. It might be curtains then. So get right. Understand, you know that the only way to be in the walk in the Lord's shoes is to, you know, love like he did. You know, and we're all gonna be, you know, we're all gonna try and make it through this together. And everybody be cool.